The piece I'm about to play for you is sort of the most recent continuation of a very old art tradition. This piece written by Carolyn Shaw was written in 2009, and it uses material that was conceived and written down in the 16th century. And what she does is she takes that material and these chords and these melodies that throughout time have been filtered down and passed down, and she frames them in an entirely fresh, inventive way, so it sounds like music we've really never heard before, or that's my experience as a performer. And I just want to share one quote of hers about describing her music, which I think is really enlightening. She says, "When someone asks me, 'So what is your music like?' I'll sometimes answer, depending on who's asking, 'Kind of like sashimi.' That is, it's often made of chords and sequences presented in their raw, naked, preciously unadorned state, vividly fresh and new, yet utterly familiar." I think that's a perfect quote to describe much of her music. Carolyn Shaw was the youngest musician ever to win the Pulitzer Prize in 2013 for a piece for vocal octet, and this is a piece for solo cello called In Manus Tuas.
Thank you. Thank you.